I'm streaming.
Cool.
If not stream this. I need to turn that into a thing actually. It's loud. Why do I keep going now? Gonna be 30 minutes streaming? Don't say 30 minutes streaming. 30 minutes streaming. Where am I in Duck this time? I'm not actually gonna go to that place. I'm gonna go attack my, like, yes, well, take some time to getting into Dragon Slayer Ornstein's room. So I can have a fun time there. And totally not die repeatedly. Oh, that was a bad decision, actually. I mean, it paid out, but probably wanted to be in the long run. Didn't make sense of it. Oh, that's not good. I mean, it happens on stream, but I have no idea who this person is. Where is he? Oh. Someone all back here, I guess. Where's this guy? Find me in the cathedral. There you are. Hi. I don't know. Considered. Maybe it is. I'm not sure, so I'm assuming it's the spells. Step. all this one being please consider. Because both of us are really laggy. Yep, this is a little janky actually. A little janky. What if I'm in this build? Just a little bit of oops. Oops. Hold on. That was interesting. I should take off that ring. I'm gonna take off that ring. That ring. The ring kind of spoiled the fight a bit, actually, so I'm gonna take that off. In place of, can I just unequip it? That's a highlight, though. Sweet. Remove that. Which one I got from that? I think humanity. No, I got souls from that, I think. Really wanted to fight you over here, so if you'd come this way, please. Or you could walk off the edge, that would be great too. Actually, so. Die. That was a little janky of a fight, though. Crap. Honestly, wasn't really expecting to get help. Invade us. Oops. That fight was a little janky though. I'm assuming one of them was from America. Or like somewhere in Europe. Judging by that janky connection. Service drop. What? I mean, all people die there, don't they? Seems a bit ominous, really. Kinda glad I haven't gotten that goddamn like update yet, because that was probably gonna be a mimic if the skull of the first one popped out. Might be in a bit of trouble. Well, since I actually got invaded, what we can do is we can highlight that. We're gonna highlight that and I'm gonna highlight that battle and upload it to YouTube. But what we might do at the end of this is I'll go in and invade a sinner. So that way we're all ready and prepared for when I fight Dragon Slayer and get to the Cathedral of Blue and become Blue Sentinel. Yeah, I should take off that ring though, because that was kind of unfair at that point in time. Maybe that was kind of a weird fight. I think I was winning, but I probably would have messed up at some point and died, so. Yes. Great unfair fights, to be honest. That's not really like them. Maybe I'll get invaded again though. It was a pretty good fight actually until Mr. Blue showed up. Then kind of became a bit too. It became a bit easier because he was fighting two people. So what do you want to be at the first person I invade? The first person I invade ends up being Gank City. Either I'm just gonna ruin by them. Oh, I'm gonna heal actually. Got that one. Don't heal me. P though. That's mean. That's against etiquette. I'm gonna heal if they heal. Oh, you did that one, and missed. I'm happy about that, actually. Immunity rolls. Stabbing and having fallen away 3 times, and it's broken. Oh god, I don't know that. That's me. I didn't know that. Heaven cross. Oh! Blocked. That's never good. Not if you don't know. Feedback, I'm just gonna stab you. Yeah, that fight was a little janky, all things considered, just cause, like, I'd take damage from lag. They were obviously trying to get backstab animations on me, and it wasn't working. Because I was, like, across the room by the time that thing happened. Hey, Mr. Sentinel, come over here. Mr. Sentinel, thank you. Popping up over here. I could probably get that guy to fall off, but, I need a Hex Proposal. That would be easy to get. Try to find the drain slayer. There's a joint space. Just complete this area. I see what you back to way more. See here you go. Come on, get a blue door open to be honest, so I can invade people. So I can become part of the Sentinel of the Blue. Blue Man's. Get the human ring later on if I can too. That'll be fun. Because then I can look like this all the time. Because that usually look. Doesn't usually look this bad. This hollow. Probably have enough things to level up. Points to level up. I think I was trying to get strength, maybe? Possibly. Might try to level up some things. I think having such a high amount of decks would be quite useful for invasions. Probably gonna use the Dragon Slayer Spear just because it looks kinda cool, to be honest. Or Women's Spear.